Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring, representing Evolution from West Newbury, Massachusetts. Weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
A superstar whose dominance has bordered on controversy has actually found himself as the target of scorn for some.
The dominance shouldn't be controversial, Corey. If anything, he's underrated at this point.
Cena's beaten a who's who of this business. Hall of Famers, living legends, Triple H, HBK, The Rock. The list goes on and on.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
And his opponent, representing the Nexus, from Hackensack, New Jersey, weighing in at 163 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, the Superstar.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes.
He may not be defending the championship tonight, but his pride is always on the line.
The bell is rung on this Extreme Rules match.
Not the type of match for people with a weak constitution to participate in or to witness.
Are you sure you're going to be all right for this one, Saxton?
I'm okay for now. I'll avert my eyes when things get ugly.
Oh, stomping away. Tossed with ease.
What's the difference between preparing for a Falls Count Anywhere match versus, say, a no DQ?
In a no DQ or Extreme Rules match, you'd at least have to be pinned in the ring. But not here. There truly is no safe harbor, so it's important to mind your surroundings.
Spinebuster! Big match, John!
Cena's having his way.
From the top, the leader of the C Nation.
Cena warding him off. To the top rope now.
What is Cena doing on the top rope?
John Cena, you can't see me.
Good, great, grand uppercut.
You see why they call a big match?
Oh, and comeback gets shut down. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan. He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
Big match, John.
Cena putting himself in.
The driver's seat. One wicked attack after another.
I don't care who you are. You can't take consecutive attacks like that without it affecting you.
Oh, strong impact. The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena giving no quarter.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Well, that'll leave him off. Saving us from having to sit through that.
Spinning sidewalk slam.
He's expressing pain now.
This has just been an absolute massacre.
Buster.
Back crushing. Short-lived comeback attempt.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
Big forearm.
Drop the shoulders. A backbreaker.
And a gut buster.
Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having a good run. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Powerless position to
through the table. Through the table.
Cena can end it there.
He's focused on breaking down his opponent's core right now,
taking away the center of all movement.
You see why they call a big match John.
Yeah, the greatest of all time. John Cena, the 16-time world champion. Man.
He's falling victim here to a charge of attacks.
Yeah, the defects in his game are leaving him vulnerable.
Cena hoists him up. AA. Cena's not done yet.
Does Cena put this one away?
Buster. Cena being the aggressor.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
Big boot. Vicious.
Oh, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Heading back to the ring.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Taken out with a big exploder.
And now he's taken control.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Oh, the STO is in! It's in! Pulls opponent to out!
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Table, we're just in straight up appetite for destruction territory here.
He's setting this table up, and guys, someone's about to have a really bad night.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Cena is showing zero restraint.
Cena putting himself in the driver's seat.
By Cena.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh my God.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Stomping. Ouch. Able to get the advantage here.
Brief sign of adrenaline there for him.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
This is right for him.
What a throw. And now he's really falling behind.
Yeah, this flurry's proven to be quite the challenge for him here.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
Oh, what a no. The shoulders, not through the table.
Does Cena put this one away?
Not stopping the leg.
Just nasty.
No, let him break his arm. Vicious.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Explorer suplex.
Got to find a way to get out of this.
Broken in half.
Yeah.
here for that one.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, no!
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Oh, not broken their back. And he's keeping the pressure on.
Yeah, he has planted himself in the driver's seat.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Powerless position to be in right now.
That is scary.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
He can end it here.
He's gone. And a shoulder is lifted before one.
The muscle memory's got to be taken over now. Pure instinct to kick out before three.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys. Look out! Driven into the barricade, spine first.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
And another counter.
Look at the control.
What a suplex.
From the top, the lead
through the table. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Of all the toys underneath the ring, he just had to go with the one that ensures splinters.
John Cena got him in position.
It is locked in. STF up.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
No way, no. Across the shoulders. Not through the top.
Gone.
This one is all but over.
Here he comes, sliding back in.
Cena stays off the attack.
Ooh. He's heading back to the ring.
And Cena's able to evade.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
The colossal clutch.
Really working that.
He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Cena warding him off. What a STO glancing.
Nicely done.
Good timing with that reversal. Hits him with the counter. Shoulder tackle. STF is in. STF is in.
He had nowhere to go. He had to give up.
How's that for a counter?
Crucial turnaround there because Cena was falling behind.
Cena's never give up attitude shining through once again.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
He's setting his table up and...
about to see here.
Setting up for something big. Perhaps the end.
Oh, my God.
This'll do it.
Super ride through the table.
And this one might be headed ringside. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Stops the kick. And a punch. Looking worse for wear in the corner now. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Up high. Bobby cross body.
Going all cross into the wind.
He fends off the attack.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Looking a little out of it up on that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well be the beginning of the end.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Some dangerous.
Uh-oh. First up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope up on it. The shoulder to the table with authority. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Fishing for something beneath the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Cena being the aggressor.
Cena's having it way.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. He climbs into the ring.
Ooh.
Now trampling the opposition.
Gary up there.
Will there be a reward? He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
I can't begin to imagine.
Where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Cena!
No way.
Second rope!
Through the table!
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena's having his way.
Taking it outside the ring now. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
There he goes, right into the corner. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Through the table.
Is that all Cena needs?
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And now with him going for the table, we're just in straight-up appetite for destruction territory here.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
Cena has it locked in.
This one, tap out.
Showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
And sent right into the corner.
Side slam.
Nice.
Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
He's got a plan for.
Cena taking high risk. Oh, this is going to be over if it hits.
From the second row.
Big match, John.
Cena giving no quarter. And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
He gets back into the ring.
Exhibiting some amazing acrobatics.
Quick return to the ring. Grand uppercut. Cena turning things around. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Oh, be quiet, guys.
What a chop.
Oh, man. Locking up the legs.
Oh, cloverleaf.
So much torque on the back.
Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
No way, no.
Across the shoulders. Not through the top.
Oh, my God!
Yet another big move, guys.
Buster.
Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Cena's showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
It's a table. I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Cena dodges out of that.
Legs caught. And punch. Stomping down.
You can't see him.
These consecutive attacks have him reeling.
Yeah, he's got to surmount this storm coming at him.
I can't begin to imagine what he's got planned here, guys.
Maybe it's a yard sale.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
The Falls Count Anywhere matches never disappoint, but this one might go down in the annals of the WWE as one of the best ever.
Here is your winner, John Cena!
Gotta hand it. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables. Some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really ties it all together.
Looks like he has something planned.
The table's on fire! Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Powerless position to be in right now.
And the electricity of this moment is cold.